Challenges like when you go for a competition, yeah, you have a lot of responsibility on your shoulders that you want to win a medal for the country. Like, it's a dream of every athlete. So, there was a lot of pressure. You can say that there was a lot of pressure. And the other athletes from other countries, they were also really, really good. The victory is not just the victory of the team. It is the victory of many, many people who are working around it. I would thank Mr. Rodolphe Charret, two-time Olympian, who was our trainer from France. Mr. Jitu Irwani, who was the sponsor of the team, the Federation of the Equestrian Federation of India, who had faith in us to send us there, the Indian Army, who has nurtured us and who has spared us to go and get trained under this Mr. Rodolphe Charret and under the program which was run by Embassy, and it is a collective team effort.
काफी challenges था, काफी country आई हुई थी और काफी strong team थी सभी की. तो हमने काफ़ी मशक्कत करनी पड़ी और काफ़ी मेहनत करने के बाद हमने इंडिया के लिए कांस्य पदक रजत पदक जीता. आर्मी की तरफ से भी सपोर्ट था इसमें. मिस्टर स्पॉन्सर हमारे जो मिस्टर जीतू वीरवानी, उनका बहुत सपोर्ट था. उन्होंने हमें अच्छे घोड़े दिलाए और हमें बाहर फ्रांस ट्रेनिंग करवाई.